No more e-scooters in certain parts of the Short North. They've been banned on a stretch of High Street. The Department of Public Services says they've been used to contribute to unsafe conditions for pedestrians in that area. We're talking about this portion of High Street right there between Fifth Avenue and Goodale. The ban went into effect last night and will stay in effect until further notice.